Hello teacher, hello everybody. There are two members in my room. The first person is Mr. Da. Mr. Da, how are you today? Can you introduce yourself?
Hello teacher, hello everyone and Mr. Yu. My name is Lâm Thành Đạt. I am an editor of Vĩnh Long Radio and Television Station. Today I'm good, and you?
Thank you. My name is Lê Dũng Duy. I'm a lecturer of Vĩnh Long University of Technology Education. Today, we discuss about plastic pollution. Do you ever use plastic canned food? Why?
Yes, I do. I think plastic canned food is convenient for everyone, and the rice is cheap. How about you?
For me, using plastic helps people preserve food well. Why have plastic waste been the big problem for the world?
Plastic waste are a big problem in the world because plastic waste pollute the environment, especially the marine environment.
I think so, and in my opinion, plastic is non-biodegradable and is called hazardous to soil. Is littering plastic harmful to health?
Yes. If people use a lot of plastic, health will be affected because plastic contains toxic substances that will cause many diseases, such as neurological disorders, cancer, and many other diseases.
Besides that, plastic waste are also harmful to human health. They may contain harmful acids, which may lead to death.
What should be the solutions?
We limit the use of plastic cans. We should use natural excess to be able to decompose well. How about you?
I think we have to do garbage sorting in our workplace or home. In addition, we should use things that can be reused over and over again.
I agree with you. The environment is very important to us. After these conversations, I hope everyone will know and protect the environment. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Goodbye.